asphalt will be on the hook. It works.
Right.
This is what you might not like, but we don't get.
Well,
it's just country people.
The old festival.
They haven't opened it to let us in yet. That's the thing. Oh, okay, well, it's there.
Good to see you, Bob.
How are you?
Good. How are you? Nice to meet you. Did you get something to celebrate?
Great on me.
So they're thinking four people, and everyone's thinking 3:30. You know? And so, uh-oh.
Well, look who's here.
Looking forward to this day, and you're here because you're very special to me. Now I'm going to ask, how many want something that looks somewhat like this or something that flips over? Okay, now I'm going to ask you to turn it off, unless you're emergency personnel. Everyone else is nothing more important than what's happening here tonight. So if we could just turn those off, and we'll be starting in a couple of minutes.
Tomorrow.
here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of these two hearts, and to give recognition of the worth of beauty and love, and to add our best wishes to the words that should unite Nicholas and Amanda. Gives this woman who married the husband.
Me too.
They would come together to witness these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary happened. They met each other, they fell in love, and are finalizing it today here at their wedding. Good marriage must be created, to never being too old to hold each other's hands. And to remember to say, I love you every day. Not just marrying the right person, it's also becoming the right partner. Gracious God, we just thank you and praise you for all the gifts and goodness you've raised, but especially in the presence of this afternoon. We're just so thankful for the love that we seem to give them, uniting these two families, blessing many lives, unfolding our days, and especially the love we see that dwells in the hearts of Nicholas, for the happiness and trust that brought them here for this day. And as they now seek in marriage to confirm that happiness, to deepen that trust, may your spirit of love sanctify their joy, enrich their love, guide them out of grace, surround them with your presence, to keep them in love through Christ Jesus. Amen. Nicholas, you take Amanda to be your wife. Promise to love, honor, cherish, protect, and be faithful to her for the long as you both shall live. If so, say I do. Amanda, you take Nicholas to be your husband. Promise to love, honor, cherish, protect, and be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. If so, say I do. This time, I'm going to ask you to join me in as you take your vows. I Nicholas take you, Amanda.
I Nicholas take you, Amanda.
To be my wife. To have and to hold from this time forward. For better and for worse. For richer and for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until we have a I Amanda take you, Nicholas.
I Amanda take you, Nicholas.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this time forward.
From this time forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And be imparted by God.
To be imparted by God.
Nicholas and Amanda have chosen to just signify that love in a beautiful ceremony. It's called the sand circle. Behind me in just a moment, I'm going to be getting out of their way. And there's two containers of sand. Both, each one represents the girl at this point. And their containers, it represents all the family that have supported them, all those who have loved them, their friends who have come around them. But what's happening today, like the sands of time, they're joining them together. Never be able to separate those things again. Today you're going to have your own sand that you remember the beautiful color.
sometimes joining sand's a little difficult. But it's worth it. Just like love and marriage. Bless, O Lord, these rings, be a sign of the vows between Nicholas and Amanda, by which they have bound themselves to each other. For Jesus Christ our Lord, amen. Nicholas, take this and place this on. Amanda, I give you this ring unto you. My love, my friend, my wife, today, tomorrow, and always. Would you take that and place that Nicholas with you? Read after me. Nicholas, I give this ring unto you.
Nicholas, I give this ring unto you.
My love.
My love.
My friend.
My husband.
Today.
Today.
And always. Before we pray and ask a blessing on their lives, they'd like to just take a moment of remembrance. Many of their friends and family who have gone on before them couldn't be with them today. And many of you know those folks. Many who have been part of their lives. And they don't want to forget their presence here. Also. So let's just take a moment, just a few seconds of silence, and then pray. Nicholas, I want you to join your hands together. And you're facing each other with three hands. I want you to feel the gift that you are to each other. See, these are the hands of your best friend. They're young and strong, and they're full of love for you here on your wedding day. And as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever, these are the hands that will work alongside yours as you build the future. And these are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through all the years. With the slightest touch, they will comfort you like no other hands. For these are the hands that will hold you when grief overcomes you. And these are the hands that will wipe away your tears, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. And these are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. And these are the hands that will help hold you as a family together. And these are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, Nicholas and Amanda, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching out for your hands with that same unspoken kindness with just one touch. Our Father, we ask a blessing on this couple as they establish this home. We're thankful for the love that brought them here today. Send them forth in that love and by that love and with your grace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now that Amanda and Nicholas have given themselves to each other by solemn vow, before us and before God as witness, and have shown their affection and trust by the giving of rings and the joining of their hands, I pronounce that their husband and wife, in the name of the Father and of the Son. Stand with us for a moment, and I'd like to present you Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Murphy.
Wake.
About 2 hours, right now, your question.
Alright, got you.
I'm almost done with the guy, so... That's not right here.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. Thank you, though.